This is an arthroscopic video of a canine stifle joint, and what we're seeing here are large osteophytes or bone spurs that have formed. This particular patient has an anterior cruciate ligament tear, ACL tear, and that's what we see here. And the bone spurs that formed were secondary to the chronic inflammation. And here's a quick look at the medial meniscus, which looks good.